Double
Dragon.
It's your boy A-Man.
It's your boy Like It.
We back with some new heat for y'all today. Let's get it.
One Punch Man, episode 4.
Facts.
Last episode, man. I feel like the scaling on power is just astronomically ridiculous.
It is. Because it's hard. Because I'm thinking that Robot Fam, he be doing all the cold things, but don't be doing Shiznit.
He be getting that Vegeta treatment. Do you think it's going to last for the whole season? Like, I think it's gonna get better.
It's gonna get better.
I don't know, man. Because if it get better, then what's One Punch Man gonna do? Go grocery shopping?
Beat up the
main villain, I guess.
Probably the main.
But he, like, every time you fight, he cold.
Yeah, he ain't caught nobody yet. I mean, the gorilla person technically, right?
Did he beat the gorilla?
But they, that's what I'm saying. They
Wait, who beat the gorilla?
Damn. Yeah. Really, because I think once Saitama was done, the gorilla person was like already like...
He did beat the gorilla.
Yeah, I think he did.
Okay, so that's a dub.
So that's kind of a dub.
That's a dub. Out of, what, 4 times?
Damn, bro.
He lost to the bee lady.
Mosquito lady, yeah.
He lost to the big swole beetle. He lost to... That's it, right?
I think it's 2 main bodies. But this only been 3 episodes. He took like 12 L's.
Oh, Lord. I hope it's not like no like laughing, you know what I'm saying? No ongoing thing.
It's only funny. What you gonna say? It's only funny because it's like he be showing something strong. Like he looked like he's actually doing it, but it don't do nothing.
Like his That's presentation be dope. Presentation be fire, but I never seen a presentation so fire, but you don't go nowhere. Since Vegeta, let's just throw that out there. Sorry, man. I'm always throwing shade. I'm always throwing shade. Don't ever invite me to nothing.
Vegeta caught a body when Goku couldn't, when Mecha Frieza came back. And
what you mean when Mecha Frieza came back? You know goddamn well he didn't do nothing.
He, because Frieza, Goku was like, I think Frieza got the best of Goku, and then Vegeta came in and mopped him. Gold Frieza.
Gold Frieza?
Gold.
That's first of all, that's because I don't even think Goku, I think Goku was playing around or something like that. Wasn't he?
He wasn't
serious. It was some type of like he was playing around and he didn't do something.
But you know that Frieza, you know what I'm talking about.
The movie. That was the movie though. Wasn't that a movie? Oh no, you know what it was? I think it started off as a movie and then it got pushed into
Super.
It got pushed into the Super, yeah. Because it was a movie. Because that's when they previewed Blue first.
Vegeta, all I know is Vegeta took out Frieza and Goku didn't. So, that's what happened.
That's you a dub. Know. It's cool.
That's a dub.
It's cool. You got less stuff hoop. Less stuff hoop in the world now. Less stuff hoop 2020.
Facts.
But yeah, I don't really have nothing else to add to this outside of this. You ready to run it up?
Let's get it.
We don't know. This is true.
Something gotta come from somewhere.
No. He's speaking truth, man. I don't believe this part, though. That's how I beat up. Why be? No way crap out of them. He kind of reminded me of Ginyu.
Ginyu from Dragon Ball.
Mm-hmm. Kind of inequality because of Iraz.
This is kind of crazy. Some people got to work, bro.
Oh, man. This man said that was our symbol of inequality. Obviously.
At least go to school or something. Did not expect that.
A minion just did that? I'm not surprised because it's One Punch Man, but I'm surprised it was a minion, though.
Yeah.
Experimental battle suits.
They made it seem like they was all talk, but they popped the building. The wrong building.
Oh, he like, God.
Everyone makes mistakes. That's me, bro.
Oh, Lord.
What's the point you learn from? Move on.
So it's a whole destroyed. She got that. Damn. Snack. This is what my hero would be like.
Like you know, I'll just play. Balloon, I thought it was a
cat. She a man in the room.
Is that Sandman, bro? What the freak?
Boy.
Don't get hit by a car.
Oh, he probably gosh. Stronger than saying, man. Shade. Yep. Because y'all play Gohan.
That is wrong, dude. He's dreaming like it's crazy.
I see him reading the manga. I see him. The Paradisers. I do not watch the news at all.
I ain't watching it in a minute. Well, I watch it on YouTube.
Yeah, that's why I get my stuff from Twitter or YouTube. I don't be watching the news. He look like a Dragon Ball Z character, bro.
For real.
Fossil water. Ugh. Can't.
You one of those purifiers, huh?
Can't. Ah! Ah!
Is he there with him? He live? He can't even go outside, though.
That's petty.
Maybe to wear a hoodie.
He has to find his own reason to stop somebody. He didn't want to stop them at first, but he stopped because they ball too. Like, right. Oh, it's going to make me look bad.
He rolled up on that bike, bro. With a freaking basket in front of him.
Moomin Rider.
Oh, my God.
My gosh, bro. If he mop, bro, that's going to be cold, though.
Somebody call an ambulance.
Did you hear the scream?
Oh, my gosh, bro. Hey, he got heart, bro.
Oh, man. Like, ah! That man going to end up on World Star, bro. Why you got on woman's clothes? Mm-hmm. The Modern Ninja. Oh, this episode must be about him.
How'd y'all get this wrong, bruh? It's way far.
Why you have a golden turd on top of your stuff? Hey, y'all ain't take a bus or something?
That's some real ninja stuff.
He's got to be the only one with glasses.
Oh my gosh. Are they not human? Dang! Headhunter. He launched it that far?
Not the building. Where'd that rock come from? I did not think he was gonna be throwing the rocks like that. Hitting that shave.
Dang.
It's kind of slow if you think about it. He's taking a long time to get there.
Right. Oh, shit. Well, didn't expect nobody else other than Saitama to beat him. What the?
He didn't even make a sound. He was like,
he think it's a comrade. He get repaired again, bro.
Boy, what is your inspiration with this haircut, man?
Dang. That's Cap. Hero for fun. I smashed your headset.
How's his hand not broken?
Put a little down. Should use it on a ninja person. You almost died.
That's how he was fighting for him.
He doesn't work it. He short. He that small, bro. In the big old suit, dog. Oh, ninja person.
Mm-hmm.
Butt naked.
Butt naked.
Broke his sister.
Yeah.
We be saying that a lot. What are two basic anus attacks, bro?
Shade. Anytime somebody do all of this, it never does anything.
Woo. Woo, that was smooth. Oh, no. Oh, Saitama! Say your momentum.
Please stand by. Fast forward it.
Speedo sound Sonic.
He like, I'm so tired of the dude.
Oh my god. Okay. Fredo, like, how can you fight after that? Like, bruh. Okay. See you tomorrow, same time.
He tell him about it.
Please don't. You're hardly different.
He said, why are you here again? Here to be today. Oh my god. This dude, bro.
Everybody clearly saw him get mopped, bro.
Even the woman screamed. She's like, eh. Trying to see. Wait,
he registered?
I was trying to see what manga he had over there, but I can't read none of that. The Hero Registry. The weirdos. That's what. He said, let's go. He said, let's go. He just said he don't need it, bro.
He stole the battle suits?
Mm-hmm. Creepy. Bro, this man, his genetics have saved him twice.
Probably so I get a job.
Got that young studio.
Mm-hmm.
He, why ain't he coming with his outfit? They going to UA, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Episode 4.
Yep. I think it's funny, man.
Yeah, it is funny.
It's super funny, it's funny, bro. Exactly. Like, I'm just having a good time just laughing while they doing super cool stuff at the same time and stuff.
I was a little kind of like pressed a little bit about a villain because I was like, we had a crazy villain last episode, but I see why, because it's like it goes with the jokes and it goes along with introducing the Sonic guy.
Exactly.
Speed of Sound Sonic. So
yeah.
So that definitely makes sense.
Yeah.
Definitely makes sense.
It's crazy that he was a side villain, but they added so much personality to him. I like that.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? The whole Big Skull thing.
Twice, right?
Like, that's dope.
He's like, where he goes? He yeah. was gone, man.
It's like, you ain't even got to do much to make a character like
exactly
have a lot of personality, you know?
I agree. I definitely agree, man.
Yeah,
these episodes is fire to me. Only thing I would say it lacks is just like a plot with just like a deep, but most of the time when you start, you know, anime, it takes a couple episodes. Some of them do.
Yeah.
Some of them start right away. So I think this is one of them where it's kind of following. I think these are, I want to say people said these are the same people that made
My Hero
Mob Psycho.
Oh, Mob Psycho. I can see that.
And based off that, I can correlate that with, because Mob Psycho doesn't start right away with their main story. They start mostly towards the end of the seasons or the ending half. So yeah, I think that's the format they're gonna have, is they're gonna start it towards the end, like the middle end.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, but yeah, it should be pretty decent, man. What you think about Speed of Sonic? Speed of whatever sound Sonic.
I like the moves.
Yeah.
Like, he did all the right stuff, the ninja stuff.
Yeah.
I just, why they had to dress him as a woman?
It's like, he has the figure to me of a woman.
He has the figure of a woman, like.
I guess that's, I don't know why.
Those type of pants he had on.
Yeah, it was like
that's like a woman.
Like, it's kind of like Michael Scott wearing a woman's suit. They're like, you got a woman's suit? No, it's the pockets on the, oh. But honestly, if you put a female voice actor over all his scenes, you would think it's a woman. Outside of his smiling,
yeah,
and him talking with his mouth, you would think it's a woman, literally.
Yeah,
literally.
Right out of the freaking woman anime playbook. But yeah, this was dope though, man. I enjoyed it. The laughs, the action, you know what I'm saying? And we're about to be a hero. Finally, he wasn't even registered. Wondering why nobody know him.
Saitama hilarious, bro. Saitama hilarious.
This anime, One Punch Man is doing a good job giving all the characters personality.
Yeah,
the exactly. Dude with the bicycle, bro. We seen him twice.
That was comedy, bro.
We seen him twice. He saved somebody in a bicycle. He did something. And the next time,
saved the little kid balloon.
Yeah.
Then he pulls up.
Fixed the bike. He went up and like,
bro. Like, that's kind of what I was talking about with the BAM thing. Was like, it's missing different like features of himself. You know what I'm saying? Like Saitama's just funny, strong. He only cared about what he cared about. Like, he was not going to go stop them unless it had to do with, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
But I kind of like that about him. Like, he not just out there rushing to go fight everything. He's kind of doing it on his own time, but his own time is saving the world just at that little small moment.
It's a different element on that, because all the anime know, okay, if you see something happen and explode, we go.
Let Deku see somebody take a Starburst from Walmart.
He.
Full Cali, right? I'm like,
Detroit Smash.
Starburst, bro.
But yeah, I like how they set up him going to fight these people and stuff.
Yeah, so true.
But yeah, this is dope, man. Definitely enjoying it, man. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
Make sure you check these videos out on our Patreon before we put them on YouTube.
Don't check it out.
Peace. Deuce.